riders have taken their places on the starting grid. Riders are deep in concentration, with just a few seconds to go until this San Marino Grand Prix begins. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Intense weekend. Finally, the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. In such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.